Back in unit one, we talked about intervals. Remember, an interval is just the way to measure distance between two notes on a staff or two notes on the piano. We measured them on the piano before, but now we're going to learn how to measure them on the staff. So on a piano, the distance between, let's say, D and E is a second. The two keys are right next to each other. Right? Nothing in between. No white keys anyway. Look down here. Here's a D. This is written right below the bottom line of the treble staff. The E is written on the bottom line of the treble staff. They're seconds apart from each other. So notice how closely they're written together even on the staff. Remember, on the staff, we're sort of measuring the distance vertically on the staff while it's horizontal on the piano. It's kind of like a graph, right? So the D is a space note. The E is on the line right above it. So when two notes are a second apart, one is going to be on a line. The note above or below it, a second, is going to be on a space. If the first note is on a space, the second above or below it is going to be on a line, and just depending on which side, whether it's above or below, right? Warm up with seconds is going to give us a little bit of practice identifying those notes. I'm going to play it through for us, and then we'll talk about what the letters are. Okay, so here our first letter is middle C. Easy to find, right? The next letter, since it's a space, even though there's not a line on the other side of it up here, it's a space note. So it's the next note down. It's a B. Then we go back up to middle C. Here we go to treble clef. This note is a D. A second above it is on a line. Well, that's an E. Then we go back down. That's a D. Then we go back up a second to E. Down to D. This would be your left hand. Middle C. It's on a line, right? Down a space to B. Back up to line note middle C. That's a really good exercise to do, just for your muscle memory. And if you write those letters in, they'll stick in your brain really well. Good luck with that.